My name is Kaya Lee. I was diagnosed with aplastic anemia when I was 16, and I have had two bone marrow transplants. Aplastic anemia is basically when your body stops making blood. So that means you stop making red cells, you stop making platelets, you stop making white cells. So when I was 16 years old, I had an ovarian cyst burst. My mom brought me to the ER, and she works in the lab, and when I got my lab work back, we noticed that my platelet count was low. When I first heard the diagnosis, it was kind of the start of my life changing. And as soon as my counts dropped into the severe level, then I went inpatient for my transplant. So before both of my transplants, I needed chemotherapy to basically wipe out my immune system. When my sister Tara found out that she was my one and only family match, she did not think twice. She said, absolutely. When do you need me? What time? I'll be there. The accurate numbers were so helpful for my team. They knew when to admit me. It allowed them to be so proactive instead of reactive. Without laboratory professionals and pathologists doing their job to that high of a standard, I know that I wouldn't be alive.